Acamprosate is a medication used in the treatment of alcohol dependence. It helps maintain abstinence from alcohol by stabilizing the chemical balance in the brain that is disrupted by chronic alcohol consumption. Acamprosate is typically prescribed as part of a comprehensive treatment plan that includes counseling and support. Active substance, acamprosate calcium. Indications. Acamprosate is indicated for the maintenance of abstinence from alcohol in individuals who have successfully quit drinking and are seeking continued support to remain alcohol-free. How to use? Acamprosate is taken orally as tablets. The usual dosage is 2 tablets, each containing 343 mg of acamprosate calcium 3 times a day, with or without food. The tablets should be swallowed well, do not crush or chewed. Contraindications. Acamprosate should not be used in the following cases: non-happy sensitivity or allergy to acamprosate or any of the product's components, severe renal impairment, kidney dysfunction. Warnings. Acamprosate is most effective when used in combination with counseling and a support program. It is important to continue taking acamprosate regularly as prescribed, even if alcohol cravings subside. Notify your healthcare provider of any changes in kidney function during treatment. Side effects. Common side effects of acamprosate may include diarrhea, nausea, flatulence, itching or rash. If you experience severe side effects or any signs of an allergic reaction, e.g. difficulty breathing, swelling, severe rash, seek medical attention promptly. Acamprosate is generally well tolerated, but it is important to inform a healthcare provider about any medications you are taking or any pre-existing medical conditions. Don't discontinue or adjust the dosage without consulting your healthcare provider.